decider, I am the better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above, and when I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again.
Another night, another hill.
Oh look, and look who's here. It's Llama Annie. Moving herself in. I beg your pardon, I didn't get that on film. With that vulgarity. What's Phil's channel? Phil's Walks and Camps, isn't it? What's Phil's channel call? I'll have to cut this, Donna. Phil's Wild Walks out with. There's Phil there. There he is at the minute, he's not walking. But I'll tell you what, he does some wild walks. No, Phil, master of. down. Lightweight Phil with his lovely new tent there. Yeah, that was very nice though, isn't it?
Kilo and a half.
Quite acceptable. There's a lot of tent porn today. Been a lot of tent porn the last couple of days, really. Oh, tis an absolute thing of beauty. And no, there's not anybody inside that quilt, that's the loft. Very nice.
Big Sky International Chinook.
Yeah. Big Sky International Chinook one, and you've got your dark feather light in NFL green. How do you know that? Because that's what's on mine. Yeah. Quite a nice night. Well, we're Cumbria, that's right. Cumbria. Looking like a hazy night, so best crack a cider open, I'll be honest. See, Annie, you can't be seen, can you?
Hey?
Beautiful silhouette of the Llama Annie there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at that for a view. Bloody freezing.
Baltic.
Baltic indeed. But wow. Let's get sick of saying wow. There'll not be much video from here, because we're busy socialising. And talking about recipes and stuff. Okie dokie then. See you tomorrow.
A big hard sun beating on the big people. In the big hard world. When she comes to greet me, she is mercy at my feet. When I stay to pillage her, she just throws it back at me. Once I dug an early grave to find a better land, she just smiled and laughed at me and took her blues back again.
There's Phil's packed down, he's off shop. I've got a gruff voice like one of the billy goats. There's Annie with her flaps flying. There's the Kuiu. Yoo-hoo, Kuiu. And what an absolutely fantastic sunrise it was this morning, apparently.
You can film the sunrise.
Oh, there's a sunrise. As you can see, I was there. All I can see is me hat. So yeah, I wasn't getting out for sunrise, so I had no sleep because it was minus 3.8 overnight.
Minus 4.
Minus 4, we'll just call it minus 5. Ah! Morning, Annie! Morning!
Hello!
Hiya!
It's gone dark, I can't see! Help! Oh,
got it,
hello!
Hi there! Annie's been up all night knitting herself a new hat. Been that cold, yeah? With Guy Lane, it's a Guy Lane hat.
Oh, that's better.
Oh, there she is, eh? Who said she was shy? Bloody hell. Please, I'm not a bank teller, I would have just wet myself. So, yeah, glorious up here in Cumbria. I'm going to get a brew one. Look at that bad boy there, eh? Kuiu. I tell you what, that's cooing me in. It's an absolute, it's a work of art. Look at it, beautifully designed. Me and Annie was just lusting after it over there. There, morning, Annie.
Josiah.
Hey. Big love for the Kuiu. No, it's staying pristine, that tent, and virginal, like myself. Hey, that's a pretty chipper view. Right, I cannot extol the virtues of this tent enough. Out with Llama Annie. There she is. Llama Annie knows more about tents than tents know about tents. She's the utmost tent person. This isn't even guide out.
Solid.
It's in with four pegs. That is an expedition. Four season tent weighing 2.5 kilos.
Look at the space.
Look at the space.
Oh, and she broke the tent.
The review that got me, I was just telling Annie before, was online. Someone said that they had just had 30 days on Kodiak Island in it, which is in Alaska. And it was an absolute bomb shelter through some horrific weather.
Whee!
There she is. There she is.
Double
in our zips. A nice high bathtub so the wind will not hit your head when you're lying down if it's a hot day or... Beautiful. Lovely. The soft fabric as well, isn't it? Yeah, it's a good size. I mean, look at that there. Little attention to detail. Kuiu, you know exactly what you're in. Look.
Space.
Loads of space. Fucking just had on. Where's Annie? Yeah, we've lost her. Oh, there she is. There's Annie. Now, Annie's 6'4". And there she is, out the other side, eh? Like a teenage vagrant. Absolutely bloody love this. Obviously, you might want to get the other colour, which
yeah,
is the
hilly bird.
It is better. Annie's had hilly bergs, knows hilly. Annie's had every
silly
tent
bird,
going. Hilly bergs, silly berg. Watch all the down thumbs. As an alternative to a hilly berg, this for £530 delivered, customs in.
Beauty.
Yeah, you'd be paying a grand for a similar spec hilly. Oh, look, it's got Annie love. When a tent gets Annie love, that's it. Yes. It's got little Donna love as well, but we'll be having no love going on in there. Just appreciation of the tent, the fabric, the stability, the feather-like dark poles, the glow-in-the-dark guy tensioners, the super strong. You get six long pegs, you're going to get eight shorter pegs. It's got how many guy in out points? 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10 guy in out points. What's not to love? Kuiu is the one for you. Woohoo! Kuiu!
By my side, when I try to understand, she just opens up her eyes.
Just don't have a place, but if you're thinking we're camping here, no chance. It's private. We're talking to last call Kim up there. She'll let me cut through her property. Thanks, Kim. It's like you wouldn't go camping at Beamish, would you? It's an open air museum. Wow, what a place. Look at that. Look at it. I bet there's one that's gold in there. See, stuff like this just gets me quite excited. Look, I like a little sluice thing. Right, onwards and ever upwards. Right up the top of there we're going. So we're up about 2,200 foot at the minute. through the gloriously dry peatogs. After we've done the boggy section, and I've got a nice, cool, wet foot. Wow, couldn't have got a better idea for it. Whoosh. Tell you what, you got me bloody knackered. Look at the state of us. It's the highest hill I've done in a while. Put a big handbag. Cumbria. Tell you what, hard work. It's pretty stunner, so here's my views. We've come all the way down. I don't know if you can see this, yonder trees. And on that way, right down in the valley there. I don't know where I'm pointing. Just doing a little bit of video to catch my breath. We're nearly at the top. That's where we're heading. Up there, top of that hill. That's it, job's a good one. Get your tent suit. Right, little D reporting from the Pennines in Cumbria. I'm like that carrying that big backpack. So I've shouted Llama Annie back and I've made her put it on. Go on, get! Get! Faster! So he's portering me bag up the top there. Absolute bloody legend. Just what you doing? These. And welcome to Tentsville, Cumbria. Donna Sportner. You must be sick of hearing about it now, Donna Sportner. Kuiu. Llama Annie tonight, rocking an Alpkit Tetri. And it's lush.
I know I am.
Yeah, the tent's not bad either. Very nice, I'm liking that. It's a bit of an apple green with a honeycomb pattern on there.
You can ask to fondle it.
Sorry, I need permission to fondle your goods.
Okay, yeah.
Thanks. Oh, that's very nice. Very nice. Yes, Annie's new tent, and then we've got Camping Bob here. He's in his. He's in his Lightwave. So he's got his Lightwave. And it's a G30 Trek. What is that weighing at?
3 kilograms.
Three person, that's a kilogram a person. Very nice. Very nice. Oh, yes. Oh, that's a nice little ridge there, isn't it, when you tickle it. Oh, I'm liking the colour of the pools as well, mind. Jolly sturdy. Time of night when every wild camper who's on the hills is out of their tents. It doesn't matter how brass cooled it is, they're out of their tents getting the last few tent pawn shots in with the help of Mother Nature. Oh, thank you, Mother Nature. Thank you, thank you. I've got over this decidedly dodgy terrain here. Fingers hanging on with thin threads. Oh. It's not easy. I mean that. It's got to be a good 2.5 foot off the floor. But for shots like that, you take the risk. Cue the atmospheric music. And turn to see her weep. 40 days and 40 nights, and it's still coming down on me. One of the world's best campers in action this evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a wild camper known as Llama Annie. Very mysterious and enigmatic figure in the camping world. Of course, she doesn't do social media. You might catch a couple of snippets on Instagram and the odd moving shot on Donovan Senior videos. Apart from that, little else is known about her. Oh, there she is. She's up. Yes. Well then, behave. Behave, or you'll be there all night. We're sick of your terrible behaviour, your filthy, foul language, your ridiculous innuendo. You've come out with an Alpkit tent tonight. Who do you think? What do you think's going on? You're out with, you're out with the cream of Northern England. And aye, you just sitting there and just think about what you've done wrong. Yeah. The Pennines were answer to Gollum. Come on, you can come out now.
Oh, thank you.
Yay. Are you going to be good? Are you going to be good?
Yeah.
You going to be a good girl?
Yeah.
Yeah. Your little hat on looks like there's four tents. Oh, hiyo, what's our fourth tent? Do you have me? It's a Kathmandu. Camping Bob.
You won't.
I hear there was a baby balloon, a mommy balloon, and a daddy balloon. And what happened next?
Daddy balloon said, "You're too big to be in our bed now. You must have your own bed." So baby balloon went to his own room, but he couldn't sleep. So he went back to mummy and daddy's bed.
So he went and what?
He went back into mummy and daddy's bed.
But he couldn't get comfortable, you
no.
see.
And he turned that way, and he turned that way, and he turned, and eventually he got comfy. In the morning, Daddy woke up.
No, he released some air from his mother.
Yeah, he couldn't get comfortable, so didn't he release some air from his mum?
That's it.
And then he was comfortable that way,
that's
and he turned
it.
Round, and he couldn't get comfortable. He thought, well, I'll do the same to my dad.
Yeah, well, he was so drunk, he didn't get the words
out clear. He released some air from his dad, and then he was just, like, sort of snugged in, but it wasn't just, wait. So he released some air from himself,
released.
And that was it. He was super comfortable. And then he just went and then just fell asleep. And then the next morning...
He woke up with his dad looking at him.
Yeah.
And his dad says, "I'm very disappointed in you, son."
Yeah.
"You've let your mum down. you've let me down. And worse than that, you've let yourself down."
And that's the world's best joke. You're welcome. Thanks. Morning from a beautiful camp up the Pennines in Cumbria. I think it's still before 9 o'clock. Drag me fat ass out of bed. Ridiculously early just for to have a peep at the sunrise. Another glorious one. There's Llama Annie there, in a little cave, doing our morning chores. There she's doing tidying out the bedroom this morning. There's all our special things. Look at them for nails, eh? Oh. And Llama Annie style breakfast, which consists of fruit. Apparently this stuff grows on trees. I don't know, whatever next. Oh, there she comes. Yeah. And that's an Alpkit.
Tetri.
There you go, the proof of the pudding is in the label. Cracking good tent. 119 quid from Alpkit. Freestanding?
Yep.
Way. It is lovely. There's Annie's horse. Let's get more horse action in. There she go. Oh, there. Oh, Annie. There, you're vixen. This is how you pull a tent down properly. I've got the llama lady dissembling tent, having a pull down.
Now the big demo is,
yep,
this one, take note.
Take note, people.
What everybody does is this.
Yep.
No.
Why don't you do that, Annie?
Because you put all the stress on the shock cord all the way down.
Yes.
So?
What do you do, Annie?
Middle.
Yes.
Equal tension, shock cord, all the way down.
Ta-da. There you go, you're welcome. More fabulous hints and tips from your camping hostess with the mostess. It's the legendary Llama Annie. Ta-da! Yay!
When I walk beside her, I am a better man. When I look to leave her, I always stagger back again. Once I built an ivory tower so I could worship from above. And when I climbed down to be set free, she took me in again. There's a beast.
I do. Looks like I've got six breasts with this top on, and this rucksack is tight. Look at the height of that bad boy. Now we've just come down that, but yesterday Annie's beasted work and had to climb up that, yeah? And we've came right down from that little bit of a lake across there. Tell you what, mate, what a taskmaster. Surely I'll have lost 2 pounds by the time I get back home. Righto, Annie, onwards! Hurrah! This has been little Donna, six breasts, reporting from Cumbria. Right, Annie, she's not very bright sometimes. Annie, don't. You'll break it. You'll break another one. Eh? The scourge of the gamekeepers, that's what she is. No, no, don't, Annie, don't, you'll do yourself an injury. Down there, get down, down. Naughty Annie. No, we've come from here, we're going that way. Bloody hell, I'm honest. There she goes. No, no. This quite excites me. You know, I get excited easily. But I always used to love the gold mining things on the telly and stuff, and then on the histories and the documentary channels, and oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. And this is it. It's the land of oh my darling Clementine, isn't it? It's the 49ers. So called because they went to California in 1849 for the rush. Wow. There we've got Goliath Annie there. I'll have another demonstration of that, please. Llama lady. And this is how back in the day the men would have He don't, and he don't. She's off. And still, after all these years, it still works. Thanks, Annie, for another fabulous demonstration. Eh? Hold on, pull on me, and I want to see how bloody.
Oh, you're not doing it now, are you?
Yeah, it's still on.
Oh, right.
This.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wonder Woman.
Annie's coming. Oh, Thomas!
Now pull it back. Okay. Pull it, don't push it.
Got a slate there,
but get, don't squash yourself.